If you ever find yourself in Wilmington, Delaware, make sure you visit Bardea. We joined them for dinner in January of 2021, and we were greeted with this lovely letter which asked us to abide by their COVID safety precautions. We started the night off with drinks. Vince ordered a Negroni and I ordered the margarita. The margarita was so refreshing and it came with a sorbet garnish. I'm telling you, you have to get it. It's a must. First, we had the sunflower hummus, which was crazy creamy and served with warm pita chips. Next, we had the ricotta gnocchi, and this texture was insane. They were like little pillows that melted in your mouth. Then came the dry-aged New York strip steak. We paired it with a cabbage wedge. This was our first time trying the dry-aged steak, and I was surprised by how flavorful and juicy it was. We ended the night with a donut pastry that came with caramelized banana, and we also got the mascarpone mousse. All so yummy. Last time we came here, we had the breadboard and the branzino. Can't stop thinking about that branzino. If you want a more in-depth review about the food, go check out my Instagram at Should We Book It for more details. Thanks for watching.